This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday. 3 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets in negative territory. S&P's right now negative by 12 points, trading at 29.11. You get the NASDAQ negative by 43 points, trading at 8,006, and the Dow off 200 points on the dot, trading at 26,230. Gold and oil, quite a negative day. You got gold negative $12.80 at 12,71.50. Oil contract negative $2.23 at 61.37, and notes and bonds lower price, higher yield. 10-year note negative 13 ticks, 123.05. 30-year bond negative 22 ticks, 146.29. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So things seem to be going well until about 10 a.m. this morning. The Dow was trading at 26,427. We are sitting just barely in positive territory. The cascade began, currently more than 200 points below that level, trading 26,199. S&P 500, pretty same formation, backing things up even to yesterday's fall off on the heels of the Fed deciding to keep rates unchanged. You had Chairman Powell at the press conference. Prior to that conference, we were trading at 2955. We almost just touched 2900. So you're talking about 55 S&P points just in the last less than 24 hours. But just this morning, we trade from 2932. We make a low of 2901, currently trading 2910. NASDAQ 100, much the same. We trade from 7804 all the way under 7700. We're back just above that level, trading 7706. Crude oil, quite a fall off, even backing it up to yesterday. Not as much of a reaction yesterday on that Fed decision, but today it picked up some steam, trading from about 6350 all the way to a low of under 61, $60.95. We're currently trading 61.30. And gold trading at 12.71.85, had traded as low as 12.67. Quite a number for that gold contract. In terms of what else you have happening in the market, Tesla raising $2 billion between debt and stock. The market liking that as they may need some cash in the coming years. And Under Armour out with their earnings, and they are beating, putting some emphasis on the future. We'll start off with Under Armour, UA. Wow, look at that though, giving back some gains. Now up 4.4%, and Tesla currently up 3.8%. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up with the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock. Tom O'Brien live from 3 to 5. Have a great Thursday.